Sang Zui falls in love with Duan Jiashu, a guy who often visits her house to play games with her older brother, even though he's 5 years older than her. She had a crush on him when she was younger, but the three lost touch for some reason. After she graduates from school, she goes to the same university as him, and as they spend more time together, their feelings for each other start to grow. Sang Zui is a smart and kind girl who is in 8th grade. She gets into trouble at school, and when she needs help, she asks her brother Sang Yan. But he says no, so she turns to Duan Jiashu, who's Sang Yan's roommate and also a college student. Duan Jiashu is a polite and hardworking guy with a dark past. Duan Jiashu sees Sang Zui only as a little sister. But as time goes on, his feelings change, and they fall in love. But it's not all smooth sailing, because they face challenges, like their age difference and Sang Yan's involvement in their relationship. Despite the hurdles, the story ends happily with Sang Zui and Duan Jiashu together. Now fans are eagerly waiting for the second season. They hope it will focus on Sang Yan's love life and his own challenges. The second season of Hidden Love continues to follow the growing relationship between Sang Zui and Duan Jiashu as they face new challenges and discover family secrets. It all starts with Sang Zui's graduation from university, which highlights how she's changed and what she hopes to achieve in the future. Meanwhile, her brother Sang Yan goes on his own romantic adventures, bringing humor and touching moments to the story. The importance of family becomes clearer as we see how family gatherings reveal the Sang family's history and how it's shaped the siblings. As Sang Zui and Duan Jiashu prepare for their wedding, there are funny moments as they blend their lives and traditions. We also get to see the characters' career dreams, friendships, and the conflicts they encounter, giving us a fuller picture of their lives. Throughout the season, we get glimpses of Duan Jiashu's mysterious past through flashbacks, which adds suspense to the story and helps us understand why he was hesitant to love Sang Zui at first. Hidden Love keeps its heartwarming and funny vibe while exploring the characters' lives and relationships in more depth, making it a satisfying continuation of their love story. We'll have to wait a bit longer for the official confirmation of the show's next season, and that keeps viewers excited for what's to come. Are you excited for the season 2?